As we've said before, when speaking English, it's important to think about who and how you communicate with someone. This is what we call context and register, and we have six more tips to help you think about how and what we say. The sound of your speech is an important consideration when speaking. The way in which your voice rises or falls, and the individual words you stress when you talk, can all have an effect on what you're trying to say. The language and style used in written English is different from that used in spoken English. Spoken English can have repetitions, self-corrections, incomplete sentences, and interruptions. Writing, on the other hand, won't have the features of spoken language and is usually more complex and more structured. Think about the message you're trying to convey. This may vary according to the situation you're in. Are you trying to complain or praise someone? Are you upset or happy? Are you trying to be polite? The answers to these questions will have an influence on the type of language you use. Before you even say a word, your body language can say a lot. Think about the way you stand or sit and the gestures you give with your hands. Hand movements can also help you explain your words, but be sure to use appropriate gestures. Be careful when translating from your own language. It's tempting to say something that you translate directly from your language, but this can cause problems because the meaning may be different. It's best to think about what you're going to say before you say it. Maybe test it out on a friend. Finally, when speaking English to someone, consider the cultural differences between your home country and the UK. What's considered acceptable to speak about in one culture may not be acceptable in another. This student from Romania makes a good point.
I went up to this friendly-looking woman at a party and I introduced myself. Then I asked her, "How much do you earn?" She didn't answer my question, but it's okay to ask that question in my country.
So remember, a lot of communication is about the way you say something as well as the language and words you use. So get this right and you'll be on your way to speaking English naturally. Good luck!